We have to guard ourselves, gate ourselves. This concept was brought by Sir General Templar when we had communists infiltrating. So we gated the people into villages and guarded them. But that was removed after independence. Now we are back to a similar thing. So who is our enemy?